Today I would like to talk about perspective. Perspective is nothing but a way of thinking. Our minds are powerful. We do not even know the full extent of the mind's untapped power. This is our greatest gift from God, the ability to reframe our thoughts and experience and think differently. Let us do a small activity today. I want you to take a sheet of paper and write number 6 on it. Just 6. While you are trying to look from your side, you know it's number 6. But if you ask somebody to go on the opposite side and tell you what you have written, they would say number 9. This is exactly how perspective differs. Another example you might have seen in some old movie, when you write number 17, on the reverse it looks like lion. Similarly, in our life there are many experiences we go through. Some are not so positive experiences. During such not so positive experiences, you need to change the perspective of your life. Let me give you another example, the example which I use for my senior citizens. Like if you are quite old, you have come back home from somewhere, extremely tired and expecting that your loved one would give you a glass of water. But when you reach home all tired, exhausted, drained out, you realize that everybody is so busy in their own life, nobody is there to give you a glass of water. In such situation, there are many variable possibilities. You can either shout at them, blame them, complain to them that nobody cares for you, and then they get you a glass of water. Or you could just sit without a glass of water, thinking how poor you are. Nobody cares for you, and your own personal thought keeps on deteriorating your self-talk. Nobody loves me. Nobody cares for me. Why am I living? Life is not worth living, etc. But there is a different perspective to the whole scenario. You can walk up to the pot and get a glass of water for yourself, changing your thought by saying, "Wow, this has given me a possibility of walking few extra steps, which is helping me to stretch my limits, and I can move up to the pot to get the water." So changing your perspective, if it is getting you happiness, peace of mind, why not? So let us end this talk today with today's message, with an affirmation. I have the presence of mind to maintain positive perspective in every situations of my life. I will repeat once again. I have the presence of mind to maintain positive perspective in every area of my life, in every situation of my life. Hope with this short message, we will try to look into our life experiences, and not so good life experiences can be changed by changing the perspective. Thank you for listening. If you haven't yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please go ahead and press the button subscribe. You can like the channel, you can comment on it, and you can share with your friends. Thank you so much.